Ja, so 19 km het hier wind is, so ek weet nie wat dink jy nie.
Dis like. Ek kan hoor die wind is rof, ja.
Okay, sjop.
Okay. Bye. Okay, bye. Yeah, as you can hear, the wind is a bit howling there. It's at Ebenezer. So the idea and the plan was to offload the boats and get everything ready as much as possible so that tomorrow morning will be a quick fix for us. So it seems like the wind's got different plans. Yeah, this is the second last competition now. It is an Ebenezer competition, as you know. It's a tough one. As you can see from the pre-fishing, it's not easy to catch 5 fish. It's like really, really challenging. I'm driving here through Makgowa's Kloof. Beautiful. Not a cloud in the sky. And just like it seems the wind is going to be a challenge for us. I hope you are inspired to come and join us here at the Small Crafts Club at Limpopo. So yeah, it's going to be a tough one. So let's just be positive and do our best. Let's go.
Lekker.
Lekker gered. Ek gaan my boot hier op die jetty sit.
Oh, dit kan wel.
Ja, ons toe tou met af môreoggend. Kan hom net daar neersit.
Ek kan hom langs jou
doen. Ja. Goed met jou.
Dankie.
Welkom.
Dag, dis net wel vir jou hier.
Hallo, goed met jou.
Ja.
Asseblief.
Ja, ja, ja.
Wat sê jy nou? How's it? Welkom.
Sê dit.
How's it? Your beard looks nice and neat in your hair. Shave just like me. Adrian. Het is lekker warm aangetrek. Ons praat net boot uit, jongens.
Wat is de andere telescoop?
JP, hoe
gaan het?
Met jou?
Lekker, oom.
Lekker.
Lekker, dankie.
Jees, gaan ons wind hier morgen, jong.
Nee, ek het gesien, hy is so 10 km hier tot so 8 uur en dan breek hy weg.
Is het?
So hopefully bly dit so. Ja. Toen nog 2 keer was, doet hy op. Jees, het gekom.
Het hy met jou groot boot gekom?
Ja.
So nou recht.
Hele goeikies.
Klaar recht.
Fine-tune, goed. Ja, hulle afwerking is maar bietjie patetisch, maar ek het hulle ook begin jaag.
Ja, oké. Okay.
Maar ek het nou met hulle vastgemaak, hulle sal al, ek het nou een lijstje en dan sal hulle alles fix.
Oké, okay. Nee, dat is cool, hè? Dat is baie cool. Ek het vir my aan een net gekry.
Is het? Toch? Ek groter hier.
Ach, ek kom nou check, is dit basically dieselfde size? Hy is dit? Maar hy is langer, ja. En hy vou so lekker oop so. En dan gaat ek om nou, hy gaan basically hier lê.
Ja, myne sit ek ook so, maar daai ding help. Ek weet hoeveel vis het ek met plaseer hier, wat ek, as ek om so skep, dan blik sy my van die hoek af.
So nee, ek het ook al gesien, my net jobs het my al 'n paar lelike visse laat verloor. Is jy reg vanmôre?
Ja.
Mooi. Gaan dit met julle?
As dit.
Julle het mooi opgeset al, kom al vroeg altyd deur, nee.
Kan
dit koud wees nie? Dit kan ook 'n bietjie wees, nie, naby mekaar lê.
Ja.
Ek
kan daarom te gaan pas, ek kan mama se keer weer, maar nou wil ek... Waar sal jy van my?
Stanford like.
Oe, oké.
Gaan dit. Kom met jy, dit is mooi. Beneath the starlit sky, our love's secret line, like leaves we soar so high. Beneath the moonlight, self-touch your hand in mine, gets me every time. Lost in the city light, our love's electric.
Eerst kwijl op die water, want dit is een koude dag vandag. Ek denk dit is ook om ons min engelaars het, ek denk baie ouds is bang vir die kou, so die van julle wat hier is, is brave ouds.
Dus alles bang vir die dag.
Hy is bang vir die dag.
So dat is okay. Desperate for points.
Ja, desperate for points. Klint, ek denk, jy gaan vir ons binnen, gaan jy net gaan gauw, voordat ons jy binnen gaan gauw, die van julle wat nie weet nie, uit Tian wat hier saam met ons hengel, so 2 weke terug is sy sissie oorlede, so ons vraag net as ons net so 'n minuut stilte tyd vir Tian en sy familie kan rus. baie dankie julle. Loop nog 'n paadjie saam met hulle. Dit Jan en jy hoor om die baie sterk te doen. Okay, thank you.
All right. Let's close our eyes. Heavenly Father, we come to you this morning, Lord, on an icy cold morning. We just want to thank you for this opportunity to go out and test our skills against the elements. It's going to be a tough one, but we pray that you'll be with us. Most of all, Lord, please keep us safe on the water. Help us to do the very best that we can. Help us to look out for each other and be there when we need it, Lord. Lord, we just also want to ask that you please be with Jake's wife that had an operation and broke her leg, that she will also have a fast recovery and that Jake can join us again at the next comp, Lord. Lord, we just pray that you keep us all safe going back on the roads today. Those that are staying over, please keep them safe for tomorrow as well, Lord. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray this. Amen. Amen.
You guys remember, way in is at 3 o'clock. So all the tags, these yellow tags, must be handed in at the Adrian at the Waymaster before 3 o'clock. Not 5 minutes after 3 or a minute or 2 minutes after 3. 3 o'clock, all the tags handed in at right. Then we can drift out, wait for my whistle, and then we can have a blast off. Enjoy, guys.
All right, it is time for the dreaded Ebenezer competition. So everybody is out and gone to their different spots. So I'm without my coffee. Completely forgot my coffee at Stanford Lake. But let's just put that behind us. So I'm moving quite far on to that specific spot where I found the fish during the pre-fish. Hopefully that will pay off, and then I'll start working myself back during the day. So let's hope for the best. Let's hope I just get 5 fish. I just need 5 25s and I'll be very happy. Let's go. Let's throw a couple of popper, topwater popperkies, and see something. He's willing to be excited into a bite. I've got you. Back is 2. 28.5. All right, I've got my first fish. Isn't that amazing? Isn't that amazing? And that on the top water. Alright, I'm standing on 3 fish. Let's see what's the time. 3 fish. Oh, that's not too discouraging, I must say. It's 20 to 9. So early. Alright, so I'm going all around the corner to that nice open bay area where I caught that 43 that one time. Was that just beautiful there? When I don't know, it's just like it makes sense that the fish will hang out where the sun is shining at this stage. They'd rather be in the sunshine. Could work this bank. Yeah, if I can just pick up 2 more fish, I'll be so happy. Where I'll be so happy if I can get 2 more fish. All right, I've decided to come all the way up the river here. See, maybe I get lucky in this channels. So water is definitely darker here, so when the fish might feel free to move around a bit more. But if the bass would go all the way up here, I don't know. You see, I've never been here. Maybe I get lucky. Just need two more fish. Hoop aan het draai weer bietjie later. Tenminste nie so koud nie. Ja, jy sien hier vanoggend koud gekry. Nee, maar enjoy hoor. Ja, ek was al die pad op as absoluut bokkerol. Wel, niks het vir my nie. Dankie man. Lekker teentje. Jy is ook elke keer met 'n ander boot hier, hè? Ja, dit is 'n nice ding, die. Ja, en, hoe waar staan jy? Is dit? Ek het net 3. Volgend gaan gauw 3 gevang, that's it. Kom aan, wees 25 asseblief. I still need one fish. Come on, one fish. That's all I need, and I have 5. Flipping Adrian. And is it al better? Yeah, 3. 4. My klein jong. Fast bite. Hallo Adrianus. Hoe gaan het met jou vandaag? Het jy 5? Jou bliksem? Nee, ek het 4. Sêg vir my, mens kan een delete, nee. Nee, want ek het een foto blur geneem, toe submit te kom, toe neem ek een ander ene, so ek het 2. Dit lyk of ek 5 het, maar ek het net 4, so ek moet een delete. Alright, it's 2:15 now, so we've got 45 minutes left, and I'm still on 4 fish, so yeah, it looks a bit challenging, man. If I can just have one more lucky strike here amongst these dry trees, homes, just one more, that's all I need to have a bag. I would be more than happy if I have a bag, man. Come on, one more fishy. Well, yeah, ek moet my een visie moet ek uitveer. En? Die 5 groot is?
Nee, man. Nie die 1.
1 visie. Ek ja, het net 4.
Mooi.
Ja. Ek dink dat ek na ander provinsie toe trek het, by ander damme kan vang. Laurens.
Wat jy genoem?
4.
Mooi.
Jy?
Nee, net jy.
Is het?
Ek het vanaf boot gery.
Alle kante van die dam gesien, dis nie voorslaan.
Ja. Net een en so. Moet jy gedoen, Stoffie?
Net 3 gekry.
Mooi. Moet jy gedoen, Mr. D?
5.
5 gekry, mooi.
5. 2. 1. Jy het jou 5 gekry? Nee? Oké, okay, ek het ook net 4.
Is dit vergeet, kan ek het vir doen, hè? Geblief. Nee, ek wil dit doen.
Oké, jy mag het doen. Neem my pols af.
Hoeveel manne? Hoeveel het jy dit?
Ek het net 3 oom.
En weet jy geblaai?
Nee, ja, werk som geluk om.
Wow, oh, die feit is by die werk. Johan? Hoeveel het jy?
5.
Het jy 5? Mooi man. Well done, ek het net 4. Ek het oorweeg om, ek het actually 1 foto 2 keer, 1 vis 2 keer afgeneem.
Net om 'n verskil te kry.
Ja, net om te sien hoe lyk het om 5 te hê. Toe delete ek.
Maar ek het nou net my laaste 2 gevang.
Wow.
Nee, ek het nou langs deur, ek het my laaste twee gevang 1/2 uur terug.
Okay.
Ek sou net 3 visse gehad het as nie nou was vir hierdie 2 nie.
Yes. Ja, ek het gebattle met my. Hoeveel het jy?
3.
O, jy het gesê 3, ja.
Absoluut
niks. Nee. Ja. Maar ek dacht jy sê, bestaan nie meer 2 gehad, het jy?
Nee.
Ja. Wel, baie ouwens het, baie min ouwens het 5 gevang, ja. baie min.
Ja, wel, as ek 1 gevang het, het ek beter gevoel. Maar nou ja.
So, ek voel nou nie so bad door my 4 nie. Hoeveel jy? 2. Is dit? Yes, slag baie ouwens het gesikkel, jong.
Ja, ek het
een groot vis
geloof. Hoe is dit, hè? Het was op de baan waar de was, maar toen kom ik bij mijn slat. Toen vat hij mijn kok zo af en toe en ik probeer hem af en zie je. Maar zo langs hij vlot is hij om je draai van de rechts.
Oh ja.
Ja. Ja, hij was verbreid. Ik denk dat ik een paar gebouwen.
Zeker een paar dan, ja.
Ik kon nog niet stoppen,
Ja, wat se brei, wat se lyn het jy op?
20 pond breed.
Oei, al nee, jy moes dit 'n barber gewees het.
Ja, 20 pond breed met 'n leader, 20
pond. Oei, kon jy sien waar hy gebreek het, die leader gebreek?
Het hom op die hoek gebreek.
Oei. Die sit min. Pelf my toe op die stadium soek is gehad. Oei, het jy hierdie ding oorgetrek?
Ja.
Is hy gerap?
Nee, hy is so groen.
Oei, het lyk amper of hy gerap is. Oei. Skies. Ek het, hè? Ek het 4.
En vandag het hierdie dag my van meneer geleer.
Seker voor 8 uur. Toe ek 3 gehad en toe laat middag hierso. Daar
ek. My eerste byt. My eerste byt is dink 1 uur gedoen.
Is dit? Hoe heerlik.
Het sal betyd wees om hier af te
sien. Niks gevang nie. Is dit? Maar jy is nie enigste nie waar die hele klomp
is. Maar nee, ons is 3. Die reis
het al. Jandre het niks. Het jy vir Jandre getel?
Ek en Jandre is die enigste getel. Henk het ook vroeg gewaai, hy het ook niks
gevang. Oedenk ook niks gevang.
Henk het ook vroeg gewaai, hy het ook niks gevang.
My heerlikheid. En klomp ouens wat, ek meen Derrick, wat sy naam, Clinton en ek het 2 gevang.
Ja, Laurens het 1.
Laurens het 1.
Ek kon net
nie. Dis weird, hè?
Baie weird. So, my sy rooi streep, want weet jy, onder dit is het moerkoud.
Ja. Okay.
Alright, I'm going to read the places from where? 20th place.
Yeah.
10th place. Okay, let's do it from 10th place. From 10th place all the way down to 1st place, we'll get a Miami voucher as usual. In 10th place, with 98.5 centimeters, Flippy Smith. Thank you, Flippy. I think you're directly in the plakkers, hey. Well done. Alright, then in 9th place, in 9th place, with 111 centimeters, Henko Austin. In cricket, is it bad luck, Nelson. Alright, then it is always awesome to have our juniors in the top 10. So in 8th place with 115.5 centimeters, Tian Ervier. Well done. 7th place with 150.5 centimeters, Wenzel Geldenhuis. Alright, then in 6th place with 152 centimeters, Marnus Steyn. Alright, then the biggest smallmouth got brand new Yamamoto Senkos from me this morning and caught his smallmouth on that early this morning. Now, as a grager. AJ, 55 centimeters, well done. Oh, yeah. Alright, then in 5th place with 154 centimeters. Adrian, you bad. Paul van die Vrouw. In 4th place, 157.5 centimeters. Johan Besaidenhout.
Okay, lucky Johan.
Jy kan beter doen.
Alright, then in 3rd place, with 160.5 centimeters. Derrick de Bruin.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mama! 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 Mama!
Second place, 162.5 centimeters. Ryan Wigginton. And then in first place, I saw this guy landing his last two keepers within the last few minutes of the competition. With 168.5 centimeters, Jock Low. Well done, Jock. All right, guys, that is the end of our prize giving. Thank you to everyone. We caught, or there were seven limits caught. Baie meer as ek dink dit daar gaan gevang word. So well done, en dan sien ons mekaar weer hier. So ek dink die 4de en die 5de Augustus is 'n tweedag kompetisie. Alright. Veilig ry almal en dankie vir julle uithou vermoë.
Self-touch your hand in mine gets me everything. Lost in the city light, our love's electric right. You make me feel alive. July is gone, you make me feel at home in the neon glow. As the leaves change color, I dive into you. When summer's fading, there's nothing to do but bask in the glory of the winter sun. Maybe this is the season.
And that's the end of the Ebenezer competition. There's just one more left, and it's also going to be here at Ebenezer in a month's time. In 1 month, we will be back here for a two-day competition, but it will be only one competition spread over 2 days. So you actually have 2 days to catch your 5 fish. And I think if you looked at today's situation, you actually need 2 days to catch 5 fish here. Definitely wasn't easy at all. Get a lot of hard work, and then you finally get rewarded by catching one or two fish and so on. There are so many guys going to watch the rugby game tonight, South Africa against Ireland. Let's hope we will get some good news tonight. Let's hope we do well against Ireland. So yeah, again, thank you so much. If you haven't subscribed, please push the subscribe button. Leave a comment, and remember, this is all about inviting you to come and join us next year and be part of this wonderful Limpopo Small Crafts Club. You will absolutely love being part of this. So, thanks again, and may you have a lovely week.